She gets too overwhelmed, so she creates a world where she can be herself. Her secret garden's where she goes, off to a place nobody knows, hiding from the highs and the lows. The only place she's happy alone.